south here, off the road and down this slope. We've got a decent trek ahead of us. Watch him. These pools don't just stink. They'll take a toe off. Ugh. This is why I prefer spaceships and clean recycling. I'm going. Heading back. Take my reputation on this being an ambush. Bunch of amateurs. Sublight should have seen this coming.
here.
Fallbrook's on the other side of the bridge there if you need a drink. We're only halfway to the mountain, so might consider stopping in. Time for a round of whist. Or a round of whiskey.
About
drinking, gambling, and organized crime. Everything you need to keep civilization running. Look northwest. That ain't it, but marauders sometimes camp inside the buildings there. Steer clear unless you fancy getting shot. West. Bound still. I'll let you know when we can start ascending. Will do, Captain. There. I call this Rotting River, on account of all the dead things I've thrown in over the years. It'll take you into the Devil's Peak Caverns if you follow it under the bridge. That's one option. Others the slope up. If you're up for some fun, let's chat. Makeshift bridge, we gotta cross it. First we go under, then hook around to the left, then up and over.
No problem.
I'm going! caves back east are safer. We can head up this path if you want to shoot your way through the nightmares on the way up.
Right there.
I love this mountain. You can see so much from here. So many beasts would need killing, so many drinks would need drinking.
I've got to do more cardio. On my way.
Rats. Let's clear the sulfur sun fucks out so Hayes can rest in peace. Thank you.
Hayes was the best self-sacrificing son of a saint I ever met. Halcyon is worse off without him. Now, if we're gonna lure the Manta Queen out, we'll need to find Rebecca and Anders. They took a UDL contract on Terra 2. We never heard from them again. Think it's time I call in a favor with Hiram. If anyone can track them down, it's him. I don't know much about it. It paid well, so they took it. They said they'd be back in a couple of weeks and that maybe we could all use the money to get off Monarch. That was a long time ago. I should have. I really should have. But soon after they left, Hayes and the others died. And to be honest, after him, I stopped trying, because it hurt like hell to do so. Thanks. I'm still not convinced I won't come to regret it, but we've started down this path. Might as well see it through. Maybe it'll stop me screaming at night. Now come on, let's make tracks before Hiram dies of old age.